This is a remarkable place. We are a maritime discovery center that is home to an interactive, experiential museum. We are home to the last and largest battleship built by the United States Navy. We have a sailing program for at-risk kids that we're so very proud of. We bring in cruise ships once a week. We have school buses from all over this region that come here, and we're engaging this community. That's what we do every single day.
Nauticus has had a substantial impact on the Norfolk community and the broader Hampton Roads community because we have a battleship, the last and the largest one ever built, homeported in downtown. It's a demonstration to the naval community that they're welcome here and that we are very proud of them.
By being a discovery center here working with STEM skills and telling the story of the maritime industries, young boys and girls might catch that spark that tells them, I want to study this. If we look at our sailing center, we have graduated hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of children from around this community that never would have had a chance to be on the water. Their math grades improve, their ability to get involved with the water goes up. They learn how to swim, they learn all sorts of STEM skills. That's what it's about.
And as these students grow and they go from toddlers to elementary school to middle school to high school, what they're learning at Nauticus is growing and they're building on that. And they're learning about careers that are out there. They're taking it to the next step. So it's going just from training their brains, helping them explore, helping them gain curiosity, but then also taking it to the next level and hopefully shaping what their future looks like.
We are intrinsically tying everything we do inside this organization to our school system and to local families. It's so vitally important. And that's what this campaign is all about. That's what this project is all about. And that is clearly the direction that we're heading in. So this is a complete holistic redesign of our entire visitor experience. When you walk into Nauticus, you won't recognize it anymore. You'll walk into our Wonder Hall and it will look completely different. Our lobby experience is changing to be far more engaging and experiential. You'll go up our people mover, our escalator to our third floor. Everything will look completely different. The first gallery that we'll be opening in 2023 is an incredible gallery space called Norfolk in Time. It is a celebration not just of Norfolk, but of this community. The second part of our phase one opening is a great gallery space called Aquaticus, which is really for the tiny tykes. Hugely immersive, where you get to crawl into the schooner Virginia. You get to see sea critters, which is so much fun, but with real STEM learning there as well. Phase two is equally ambitious. Moving forward into the building, the next space is called Modern Naval Power, which is a celebration of all the amazing things that the United States Navy does every single day. Moving further down towards the east of the building, we have a great space called Waterport, which is truly interactive and a celebration not just of our maritime community, but also of the real careers and the job opportunities along this waterfront. And lastly, Design Build Sail, which is an extraordinary exhibit where we're taking the best of what we do on our sailboats and we're bringing it into the building. So imagine your family getting into a recreated sailboat on a gimbal where you've got to manipulate the wind and you've got to sail that vessel. Those are the kinds of experiences that you'll have in that gallery space.
I think you should consider a gift to this capital campaign because that gift will help us educate. It will help us bring new people to the community. Nauticus fills a void with the workforce development and all the maritime industry and the things that are going on with the Navy and the things that are going on with the port and the cruise ship terminals. So you help us tell a story because that's how we will create success in this region.
It was important for my family and I to be supporters of Nauticus because we are lifelong natives of Norfolk. We very much believe that we have the ability to shape the community that we live in, and we do that by supporting the different parts of the community that serve us, that serve our families, and that serve all of the members of the community.
Nauticus is very important to me and my family, and why we want to support this effort ourselves and urge other people to do it. It plays a valuable function in our community to demonstrate the relationship between the military and the port and the city of Norfolk and the citizens of this community.
Nauticus has been around for nearly 30 years. This is without question the most important thing this organization has ever been through. We are thrilled, we are excited. We've seen real success on the battleship. We've seen real success with our cruise ship program. Our sailing program has truly impacted the lives of hundreds and hundreds of kids in this community. And it was really time for us to bring some of that magic into this building. And that's what this reimagining is all about. And so as we continue to develop this project for Hampton Roads, we hope this community will rally together and get this over the finish line.